certainly been antisocial since you've gotten back from Scotland. If you really want to avoid everyone, why don't we take Mr. Jackson's house? It's right on top of a high, beautiful hill.